championship. As such, it will be under all out rules. If there's a 20 count out on the floor, there's one rope break per competitor, and the title can change hands on a disqualification. Introducing first,
extremely personal to watch. My brother in arms, the Big Dad, Trevor Dion.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your challenger, the zombie dragon! And introducing the champion. He is the reigning and defending All Out champion. He is the Big Bat, the original Gothic Gangster, representing the left hand path. This is Trevor Eon!
This is the big one.
I
can feel the electricity in this room right now.
Trevor's my brother in arms, has been for a while. Zombie Dragon. Man, the history between us is...
I don't know that there have ever been two people in Pro South that hit harder than these two men in the ring right now.
There isn't. I've battled.
Zombie Dragon's not afraid of a fight, but I know.
Of course not.
I know our brother Trevor. He loves a fight too.
He loves a fight. Both of these men.
Anyone that can push him to be better.
Exactly. Iron sharpens iron, and ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at iron.
We're looking at hardened iron. Already, we've got meat smacking on meat. He doesn't stay down. And if there's anybody who is not intimidated in the least by the Zombie Dragon, it's Trevor Eon.
Yeah, no doubt about that.
It takes an entirely different kind of person to look the Zombie Dragon in the eye and not cower in fear. And Trevor looks at the impending pain and smiles at it.
Neither one of these men are afraid of the other. Big Spine Buster into the buckle.
Oh, took a little too much time there. Oh, Hurricane Rana. Come on,
Trevor. Trevor taking a second, needs to catch his breath. Zombie Dragon not giving him a second to catch his breath.
Not at all. As I said earlier, Zombie Dragon has ran a path of destruction across Pro South in his time here. Not only that, he has created a path of destruction everywhere he has gone.
He's gone.
All over America, China, Japan, Nepal.
Oh, they're right here by us.
Here next to us.
Zombie Dragon in control right now. Trevor with a counter though.
Trevor not stopping the fight anytime soon.
Oh, I know what's coming here. Big European uppercut. What's he thinking? Oh, big double stomp to the back of Zombie Dragon. No, sir. Zombie Dragon out at two.
In the nearly 3 years since we saw the birth of the Zombie Dragon right here in Pro South, he's literally only lost twice. Only two people have ever taken him down. And even though as we're under the most unique of circumstances. Trevor's doing... I stand corrected. I was about to say Trevor's doing a good job. Now Trevor's right back
Trevor
on his back.
Out before one.
Come on, zombie!
zombie dragon trying to dislocate that elbow.
Again, I can't. Zombie dragon stomping that hand. Never, none of us ever shrink at the face of danger. However, Trevor faces danger here.
Caught up in the tree of woe, not somewhere he wants to be. Not with the zombie dragon, especially.
Absolutely not.
Oh!
Oh, man.
Low drop kick.
Trevor out at two.
Trevor out at two.
Don't take more than that to keep Trevor Eon down.
That's safe. It's a rare person that can go toe-to-toe with the zombie dragon. But at the same time, it's not that easy to put Trevor down either, as we've seen. Especially in the last few weeks.
Left and right, Trevor is white hot right now.
Ever since coming back from Japan, Trevor has been an entirely different type of person.
Absolutely. Not budging and dropping zombie dragon.
Oh.
Big, big, big moonsault ball. Oh, there too.
Well, I think I know what comes next.
I think somebody's going to get stabbed.
Trevor likes to.
Come on, zombie!
Trevor likes to follow this up with stabbing elbows right to the collarbone. The zombie dragon's trying to move out of it before Trevor.
Zombie's not having
over.
Any of it. Rolling over to prevent those elbows. These two men know each other very well.
This crowd is about 50-50. Half of them are cheering for the zombie dragon. I might have been wrong on that. I think Trevor might have more behind him. Those zombies got a strong contingent in the crowd as well.
Oh no! Short drop kick to the face. Trevor out at two.
Oh, Trevor's still in it. Most men would be down for the count by now.
Absolutely.
Trevor is still going.
Big flying elbow.
Neither of these two are holding anything back right now. Zombie Dragon trying for a... Oh, Isagathplex! Let's say Zombie was trying for a... Oh, Scarmaker! Hey,
Scarmaker, this is over! This is over!
Out at one!
Zombie Dragon...
He kicked out at one from the Scarmaker!
Just kicked out of the Scarmaker.
Just last week, the Scarmaker put down both William Huckabee and Joe Black. And the zombie dragon is out at one. He is not human. Bye bye, beautiful.
Knee to the face.
Oh, he's out again.
What is it gonna take to keep zombie dragon?
Zombie dragon will not go down.
I don't know what I just saw. I guess I should not be surprised, but I am.
Trevor's winding back up. Oh. Octopus stretch.
Octopus, here we go.
Trevor's tied up and in a bad way. Oh,
oh, did he just...
Dewberry.
Wow. Dewberry.
Oh,
Dewberry.
No.
Whoa, what's happening here?
Oh, what we got?
What's happening here?
What
oh, no.
This ain't happening, no.
Absolutely not.
with dust.
See, we will see you in 2020, but Pro South, something to close out 2019. I want you all to remember to walk the